Estuaries program promotes the importance of the bays and estuaries, where fresh water meets the salt water of the ocean, and the need to protect them. By preserving the habitat and wildlife, we will also preserve the part of the coastal bend economy, which benefits commercial and recreational fishing industries. This is a time for people from coast to coast to learn about their connection to these inspirational bays and perhaps to enjoy them by boating, swimming, hiking, birding, and fishing. And Corpus Christi is the largest city on the Texas Gulf Coast. The Bend Bays and Estuary Facilities, they have approximately 30 projects every year to ensure preservation of functional natural habitats and create new habitats and are restored degraded habitats for the outdoor enthusiasts and the communities. It truly is a labor of love with the Coastal Bend Bays and Estuaries program, but they also have a lot of smart people who understand the science and the value that comes to this community. We thank all of you for your leadership. So now, therefore, pursuant to the powers vested in me as your mayor of the city of Corpus Christi, I do humbly proclaim September the 20th through the 27th as Estuaries Week.
Always glad at the National Estuary Program to partner with the City of Corpus Christi. We are blessed here on the Coastal Bend to have such beautiful bays and estuaries. And right here on our very own Corpus Christi Bay, you know, it's what puts the sparkle in the sparkling city. So I was pleased to see the other group up here this morning too. But with great employees like Jace Tunnel and Shannon Gabriel, we are out there every day trying to make our bays better and healthier and more fish and more crab and more shrimp. And we just need the help of everyone. And we appreciate what you as the mayor and the city council does to support our efforts. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Keep up the great work. We should appreciate you.